as scientists, we need to remain open to the possibility that the truth may sound silly or far-fetched. The round Earth, germs that cause diseases, subatomic particles, all these at one time seemed fanciful. So who's to say what science fiction of today will be the reality of tomorrow?